Mufti Shaban Mubaje was accompanied by Nakasero Tabligh leader Sheikh Yunus Kamoga and Busoga Muslim leaders to launch the new mosque built by Al Bayan Charity Organization. While leading Juma prayers, Mubaje criticized the Shibuli faction for opposing the recently signed agreement and noted that it will not deter them from the matter.
Those who have come out to join the unity drive, despite those voices, negative voices which have started coming up, we feel that it would have been a surprise if we didn't have any voice which is opposing the unity of Christmas.
Sheikh Yunus Kamoga also asked other functions to embrace the unity for better religion. The Busoga Kadi Sheikh Muhammad Boa held Mubaje and his counterparts for reconciliation. The director Al Bayan organization, Haj Muhammad Ngowi, said that he built the mosque because of Muslim passion.
Observe that really I have to leave legacy. That's why I decided that. How will I be remembered? You know, there are times when hard times create stronger men, because stronger men are the ones to create easy times, whereby easy times create lesser men, and lesser men again create difficult times. I, having come from difficult times, I managed to be strong. And so, being strong, those are the fruits coming of my energy.
Muslims in the area have welcomed the new mosque. This report was compiled by Ivan Wachibi for the news.